So I wanted to show you guys this Anofia mattress. It's a queen size mattress that I got, and I am using it in our guest room. And it's perfect for our guest room. It's just the right size, and I think our guests will be very, very comfortable in here. Anofia has this on sale right now on their website for $339 for the queen size. I think originally it's $499. So definitely check it out. It is a spring foam type mattress, but when I push down on it, it's not like sinking very deep. So it's a very firm and secure mattress. Now, my husband and I slept on this for a while and tested it out, and we were very, very comfortable. The thing to notice though is like don't sit on the very end of it because it will collapse down very quickly, but when you're laying on the mattress itself, it seems like our weight was very evenly distributed and we were very comfortable, for the period that we tested it out. I do want to note that I use a pillow topper on all of my mattresses at home, and this does not have like a pillow top on it, and my other mattresses do, so we always go out and tend to get one of them just for extra comfort so that folks can just feel that little extra cushion on top, especially because it doesn't have a pillow top. But I wanted to just read some of the specs of the mattress. They say on the website that it has this hybrid mattress has certain advantages over traditional innerspring mattresses, such as better motion isolation, less noise, longer lifespans on average, and the edge support has been strengthened so sleepers won't roll off or be like ejected from the mattress. That didn't happen to us at all when we were sleeping, and my husband's a very big guy, so we, like I said, we were very comfortable. And if you look underneath here, there's about a 2-inch, it looks like a topper, but I'm not so sure that it is. I think it's just the way the mattress is constructed. And from there down, this is about maybe 5 or 6 inches. I haven't quite measured it exactly, but I'm just on a visual guesstimation. So you can feel the springs inside of here, but that's okay because, like I said, you don't feel them when you lay on top of the bed. And for a mattress this reasonably priced, I have to say that we're extremely happy with it. And it does come with a, let me check. Oh, it's a 100-night trial period and a 2-year guarantee. So I'm going to make my bed up, and I'm also going to write an article about it with a little more detail. So definitely head over to sassytownhouseliving.com and you can check out the article too, and I'll have links to where you can check this mattress out as well. Like I said, for the price point, it's pretty awesome, and I know that my guests are going to be very comfortable in it. And when we slept in it was extremely comfortable for both of us, and he's a big guy, well over 200 pounds. So I wanted to show you real quickly how the mattress comes boxed to your home. And there's little Ollie saying hello. for a queen size mattress, they're able to fit it into this wonderful box, which makes everything easy. It's easier to get delivered. It's just easier all around to have the mattress so well contained in a very well secured box. So I just wanted to show it to you and let you see what it's like when you get it shipped to your home. This is what the mattress looks like when you take it out of the box. It's pretty heavy, so you'll definitely need two people to help you. And now I'm going to show you what it's like when we unwrap it. Okay, so we unwrapped the plastic and got the mattress on the bed, and now it's in the process of doing some aerating. And I must say, it's extremely comfortable and very, very supportive. I tried laying in it and was amazingly surprised at just how much comfort and support I got. So stay tuned and I'll give you some more specs. So I wanted to just show you what the mattress looks like when you do put a topper on it. And I also wanted to mention that when you get this, I had previously shown you the box and the plastic that it comes wrapped in. This is a heavy mattress. It's well over 50 pounds. So you'll definitely need some help like loading it on your bed. And it also comes with a little attachment in the invoice. And this attachment is like a cutter. It's a plastic cutter. And that really helps you like slide the plastic off of the mattress, and then it automatically like unrolls out. So I just wanted to mention that. But with the mattress topper, you get, you know, a little bit extra cushy on the top, so it's really nice. But like I said, it's very firm, very comfortable, and overall we're really thrilled with this mattress, and I know that our guests are going to love it too. If you have any questions or want to know any additional information, please feel free to leave them in the comments below, and I'll definitely get back to you. But I just wanted to let you see the mattress and let you know that we're satisfied with it, and it's definitely a good mattress for the price point. Thanks so much for watching. Please make sure you subscribe. We really appreciate every like and every subscribe. Thanks again, and have yourself a great and safe day.